A local woman on a mission. The Vermontville animal lover is rescuing dozens of abandoned feral kittens in the woods of Clinton and Franklin counties. As News Channel 5's Allison Carrier reports, the woman says she's rescued more than 40 kittens so far this summer.
We found them in dumpsters. We find them on back roads. We find them in pig pens. We find them in old barns.
Sara Besaw loved cats since she was a little girl. She hates to think of them being abandoned. So she goes out and searches for them nearly every day and often finds them.
I take little ones that can't go to the shelter because they're too young or they're sick. And then when they're healthy or old enough, they go back to the shelter.
Her efforts take a bite out of her bank account. She says she's paid hundreds of dollars in vet bills for kittens she's found.
This little guy still may lose his eye.
Besaw says there's a simple solution to the problem of unwanted kittens.
It's a one-time expense. Spay and neuter. You won't have this problem anymore.
Once the cats are healthy enough, Besaw does everything possible to find them loving homes. In Vermontville, Allison Carey, News Channel 5.